Hey everybody, Merry Christmas from Dallas, Texas. Because my kids are on holiday break this week, we need to find some projects to keep them busy. So we're going to have fun talking about the great Sam Woodyard and his amazing drumming on the 1960 recording Duke Ellington's Orchestra playing Tchaikovsky's Nutcracker Suite. On the opening track, the overture, Sam Woodyard demonstrates a couple of the most important things that any up-and-coming and aspiring big band drummer needs to learn how to do. His most famous groove that he plays on this particular track is his standard ride cymbal pattern with hi-hat on 2 and 4. He's feathering quietly quarter notes on the bass drum. And then the final beautiful ingredient, Sam plays a cross stick or side stick on 2 and 4.